Why not have a scout here and watch how he's pitching the Dodgers? And watch how Pederson hits a home run. So Zach Greinke gives up two home runs so far tonight. That means he's allowed 18 home runs. And the Dodgers now lead 3-0.